Lateral canthotomy. The lateral canthus is anesthetized with caution to avoid puncturing the globe. The lateral canthus is crushed for 1 minute with a clamp to reduce bleeding when it is incised. The canthus is incised and the incision is extended to the orbital rim. The lower lid is pulled down and away from the eyelid, and the inferior crust of the canthal ligament is cut. If intraocular pressure persists, the superior crust is also lysed.